where they came from for a while before you can remind them. You might think that they have forgotten what happened a lifetime ago, when this state was rotten right down to its bone. But we don't do the same again. We've been sold right down this river before, so we know. Surely this might be the only way to go. Well, I've heard you all talking about the days when the streets paved with gold, covered with waste and the people with keys to the kingdom are like secret police. And to stand up for what was right and just when going on strike and bite in the dust while your fellow man is lining his pockets with your dreams. Those days will never return. But this isn't the only way we will learn. So we'll stand up now, and we will take heart from the decade that almost blew this country apart. And we'll learn from the lessons if we are ready to teach. So we can all earn an equal compare, just what we deserve, and breathe the free air of a country that can't be that far out of reach. And then the old will get older, the rich will get richer, and the young will get wiser. And then I'll forget where they came from for a while before we can remind them.
Thank you very much, guys. I'll be back in a bit.